Time now for this morning's Pet of the Weekend segment. We have Joy here. What can you tell us about her?
So Joy is a three-month-old Chihuahua Terrier mix, and she is extremely mellow, as you can tell. She's just hanging out with us, relaxing, enjoying our company. And but she is a puppy, so that's something to keep in mind.
She's
She's looking really mellow, really relaxed, but she is a puppy. So if you guys are interested in adopting her or her brother, because, you know, there's two of them. Oh, look at that face.
Yay. The better.
Yes. She will need some training, just like any other puppy, you know, learning basic manners, learning how to walk on a leash, learning how to sit and stay.
Sure. And how did Joy come to you guys?
Joy came to us because she was an owner surrender, her and her mom as well. And
got the whole family.
The whole entire family. So they are here. They're looking to find their new forever home. And fingers crossed we could make that happen this weekend. Because come on, look at that face.
I know.
Every once in a while.
She's so small. Is she going to get any bigger?
Since she is a Chihuahua mix, she'll probably get a little bit taller, but she has really small paws. So we don't expect her to be like a large dog, like a German Shepherd or anything like that.
Right.
She's going to be rather small.
Okay.
But she's going to be a great family dog.
She looks so shy right now, just so cuddled up in her little ball here.
She is. She's just like hanging out, just trying to wonder what she's doing right now.
Well, someone get her out of her shell, and if you're interested in adopting Joy or just want to see other pets available for adoption, head over to the website, SPCAMC.org.